think my first opinion on it was it was a show. They come to Earth and they advertise it. They were bringing big business over there, but they were coming to Earth, so they just came on Earth.
Yes.
And caused a big hook on the railroad, which some people know we used to lift big engines and cars. It's a great big thing. It's huge, you mean? So they decided, I'd say the people in the service, who were show people, decided to make a big show out of it, because my daddy did. And big advertising people come in from everywhere. They come all out of these mountains everywhere. And they said, my granddaddy and dad sends all the crowd down here to have luck. They brought Mary in. She had three little elephants with her. And they brought her down the street here, took her out. And they brought her in and hooked her up. Lifted her up. Put a chain for her. And when the chain broke, Dad said they stepped in and said they could swing. And they thought she was going to go with it. And so there was one-legged man there and he broke the strip. Way not long. I remember that. So it was pretty clear. She didn't drive around or anything. They got her, put the chain on her, and lifted her up. Huh?
We'll be right back.
suffer in silence. And if everybody in the world would do that, it'd be a much happier place.
Thank y'all very much. We appreciate it. Goddamn, cymbal stands. Goddamn, your cymbal stand. Hey, don't tell me what to do, Jonathan Simmons. No snake launcher. Watch out, man, watch out. Only two kind of people know the Kung Fu. Chinese is the king. Somebody care to bring me another beer, please? It'd be fantastic if they would. Make that two. Please and thank you. All right then.
through. And he lifted her up. But the chain broke. And when the chain broke, and they thought she was on the roof. And so there's one legged man there, and he broke the strip and laid hobbled off. I remember that. She didn't drive the gun or anything. They got her and put a new chain on her and lifted her up.